this is a nighttime vlog. Going to see Aretha Franklin's movie Respect. Gonna put this bag in the car. Why is this light on? And she's coming. My ride's coming. My ride's coming. I guess that's her. Is it her? It's her. It's her. Uber Lyft. Uber Lyft.
You're funny.
Yeah. Did you bag that thing up, girl?
Barely.
Bag that thing up. Egyptian like. What you say?
All these date nights, I'm about to ruin all of them. Mm-mm. Remember me?
Ooh.
I'm playing.
Oh, no, you. Oh. No, she didn't. I don't know her if you do that because I don't know her.
What's your name?
I don't know her. Don't know her. Man, this thing might end up being packed, too. I said, this thing might end up being packed. I hope not. Got a little dizzy.
Why?
I don't, if I knew why I felt dizzy. No weed. Is that why I feel dizzy? What do you call that, Biggie? A feral?
His name is Macho. Like me, very strong rooster.
Whatever.
What's wrong with that?
Nothing. Yeah, I was.
So what did everybody think?
It was pretty interesting.
It was bomb.
Interesting. Very good.
So
Jennifer Hudson did a very good job.
And it's my mommy. It was for her birthday.
Right.
Hey, y'all.
How old would you turn? Did you tell him your age?
65.
Okay.
Medical medicated.
Well, I will say that she had a lot more story to tell, like a whole lot more. But that thing was like 3 hours long already.
Some more?
I mean, it ended it in 1972.
Oh.
She could have did, you know, the R&B, Different World. Don Lewis wrote that. All that, you know. Zoomin' Who. I like that one.
Right.
So you guys check out Respect. Jennifer Hudson deserved that. Mm-hmm. She told a good story. Yep. And it'll have you clapping and probably crying and all that good stuff. Alrighty, it's like 1:30 in the morning, so we about to get out of here. And I got to pee. Bye, y'all.